Hi, my name is Theo Quang Lee. I'm from Pretoria, South Africa, and I'm the composer of the song I Will Rise. So this song was inspired by testimonies of two ex-drug addicts who testified of what they went through in the time of their use of drugs, in the time of their addiction. So some of the words they would mention repeatedly in sessions that we had and conversations that we had was that they felt broken, they felt hurt, they felt confused, they felt defeated by the situation. There's a specific line in the song that stands out for me, and that is, my Father in heaven always knew that I will rise from a situation. So in our discussions around the table that we had and where the song was born, there was key words that they would always mention, and that's where the first verse, that's what this first verse is speaking about, that they were broken, never to be mended, they were hurt, abused, they felt defeated, they felt lost, never to be found, you know, broken pieces shattered on the ground, and those discussions happen you know, every week at least, and these are the things they would repeatedly say. And for me, what stood out, and that's why that line meant so much for me, is in the time that they were going through what they went through, yet they were adamant and they were positive that they will make it through the situation. Before you go through whatever you are going through, you already had a solution. And then into the chorus, we're speaking about that that our rise and being positive, no matter the pain, and this could not, it does not only relate to drug addicts, but whatever you might be going through, the pain you might feel, your situation, that you will rise from your situation, from your circumstances. Our Rise is not the only song that I've written. I've written a few songs, mainly When I'm Down, You Pick Me Up. We sing it in song, in church. For His Love is Greater Than Your Sins. Let Us Sing, Let Us Shout, Let Us Praise His Name, many more. And going forward, we would like to get the voices and the singers to fit the songs in voice. I don't see myself as an artist, per se, more as a songwriter, and therefore I feel that if I've written a song, I don't necessarily need to do it, and hence we get singers that actually fits the song in voice and performs the song. I would like to take the time just to thank MMI and the team for this opportunity, for this platform to perform the song, and we pray, we trust to also bless the believers around the world. Thank you.
I was broken, never to be mended. I was hurt, abused, and defeated. I was lost, never to be found. Broken pieces, shattered on the ground. Then I heard the news that our Father in heaven always knew. I will rise, no matter the pain in the midst. midst of the storm, I will rise. No matter my circumstance, I know I will rise. Oh, I've been tested and I've been tried, been abused, beaten to the ground. Oh,